These million prayers that need answering. Jesus to talk. Just to talk.